Hello and welcome back to another Terraria 1.2.4 tutorial. Today I will be showing you the Imp Staff. Yet another summoning staff. It summons as it says, imps. As you can see right here. Really powerful, not as powerful as the Tempest Staff. It has 32 damage. Wait, let me check. What the other one has. Yeah, not as powerful. The Tempest Staff is by far the best summoning weapon so far. Right now I have on some cheeky armor where you can get spider armor and some stuff to make it where you can summon more. Really powerful. And basically they shoot little fireballs like regular imps would do. They're basically like fire imps just with wings. They're all right. Probably would do good in a event like the Goblin Armory Pirate Invasion. So yeah, that was the Imp Staff for you guys. Rate, comment, subscribe, the usual stuff. See you later, peeps. Boop, 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 boop.